good, family. You know who it is. It's me, baby. Your main man, Ray. And we out here. Yeah, I know.
I ain't gonna breathe. All right, family. My bad. My audio got jacked up. I don't know what happened, but we out here at Sawgrass Mills, man. And I actually came out here to pick up a t-shirt and a couple of pairs of socks. And also to see if I can get the Jordan 13 Island Green in hand, just to check them out, you know, get an up close look at them and, just check them out and see what they really about, man. So, hey, man, just kick it with me, man. We finna slide through this deal. Like I said, my audio jacked up, so I'm just going to throw on some music, man, and we're going to slide. I'll cut in here and there to let you know certain things, you know, I think you should know. All right? Ride with your boy, man. T-shirt, which I will show at the end of the video. So, hey, check out Spencer's, man. I got some dope stuff. I don't know, fam. I'm really starting to think about the mids, man. I might have to go and break down and cop me a pair. What y'all think? Champs right now. Like I said, it really wasn't nothing in there. They had a few little things I liked, but I was actually looking for the Jordan 13s to see them in hand, but they didn't have them in there. So we about to exit and head towards the crib.
We leaving. We leaving Sawgrass Mills.
All right, family, we made it back to the crib. So now I'm finna show y'all the socks that I picked up from Spencer's and the t-shirt that I picked up. All right, so check them out. So first and foremost, bam, got Chucky. You know I had to get Chucky, man. Them joints is hard, man. Them joints is hard. All right, so we got Chucky. We got Mike Myers. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Those are dope. Let's see. So, you know, I had to pick up Jason. Can never have too many Jason socks. All right. So, we got Chucky. We got Mike Myers. And we got Jason. And so to break the theme, I had to get these Stone Cold. I had to get the Stone Cold Steve Austin's. These joints is fire. They gonna look good with my Jordan 12. Yes, sir. The Royal Blue joints, the black and Royal Blue. Yes. Nice sock, nice sock. And
what I really went for. This is what I really went for. This t-shirt, when I first seen this t-shirt, man, I said I had to have it. It goes with my Concords. You see it? Fucks I give. None. I love it. I love it. Y'all will be seeing me in this t-shirt very soon with the Concords on. One more time. That's right. All right, man. That's it, fam. That's all we picked up this weekend, man. Sorry that the pickups wasn't what they usually are. But like I said, really wasn't no shoes that came out that I really wanted, so I ain't tripping. Like I said, my next pickup is supposed to be the Air Jordan 34s, the Snow Leopard, which come out on the 14th, I believe. So hopefully I'll have them. We can review them, check those out. And besides that, it's a few little other shoes coming out here and there that we need to catch up on. But for the most part, everybody waiting on the Breed 11s. So that's what it is right now. So, all right, family, man, I appreciate y'all coming shopping with me, bread. Man. I salute bread. Y'all. Peace and blessings. And I'm out. Peace.